Welcome. A really, really, really cool feature in Bitwig Studio 5.3 is the master recording. So no matter if you have the transport bar running, anything that goes on in Bitwig Studio will be recorded. So it's going to be a great tool for recording performances. So let's take a look at how this function works. Here in Bitwig Studio, we have a new feature in 5.3 where we can use a master recording here on the toolbar. So we're gonna go into this Osmos track, load up a little preset here on this hardware synth. Yes, let's just do something like that. Even if you don't press the record button here, we haven't started any kind of sequence, we haven't started any transport here, we can always just hit record here and record anything that goes into Bitwig. So I'm gonna just play a chord here. And as soon as we deactivate this, you can see a timer here counting for the time that we recorded from the transport bar. So let's just deactivate that. And then we get the little hint here, finished recording. And if we look in the files here, the file browser to the right side, we see magically that Bitwig has recorded this like a sampling, so to speak. Yeah, so we have this as a sample, you can see here at the bottom. Maybe you can't see this because I'm in the way in in OBS, but let's just deactivate me for a second here, like so. And you can see at the lower corner, we have this new audio file of the little thing I played. So that's like a super quick way to record anything that goes on in the Bitwig Studio environment. So whether you're like recording live instruments or if you're like performing with a full song in Bitwig Studio, you can just record anything that goes on, which would be super useful if you like to improvise and play around with different ideas. What I personally miss here is some kind of way to do capture MIDI like we can do in Logic Pro. So if we play back an arrangement and play some piano solo or something. In Logic Pro, you can always press Shift and R, and you can recall that MIDI that was recorded in the background, so to speak. And hopefully the Bitwig team will implement that in a coming Bitwig Studio update. Let me know what you think in the comments. So now we can just drag this to a track, and we get the sampler. Now, since it's in a sampler, we can play it in basically any key, but we can also just drag this out in the arrangement, and that way we get this as audio. And just place it like this, and let's just fire away some Valhalla Supermassive on that to be, and call it the day. So we get this in the same, I think it's a 24-bit file, if I'm not wrong. 24-bit and 48K, since I'm working in 48K here. Yeah, so it's a 24-bit 48 kilohertz file. But depending on, obviously, if you're working in 44.1, you're going to get the 44.1 sample. Yeah, so that's the really cool thing with this new toolbar record function. So we can just record basically anything. And I think we can do stuff like this too. Can be a creative way to also just record, fool around with different ideas and try them in the arrangement like this. Right, so that's the new transport record function. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments. And make sure to follow my channel to don't miss out on any upcoming videos. Bye!